And some breaking news in cross country. The NAU men's team moved up to number 11 in the latest coaches poll. Freshman Mike Lowrie is a big reason as to why the Lumberjacks have moved up in the standings and look for the team to continue to move up throughout the season with the development of this young runner. Now, basketball season is still a couple months away, but basketball fans, we just got a little bit closer as the schedule for NAU basketball was released today. Now, NAU travels on the road to face Washington State of the Pac-12, and they'll also take on Boise State and Gonzaga. Both Boise State and Gonzaga made it to the big dance last year. Gonzaga was the second seed in the South region with hopes to make it to the Final Four, but their hopes were cut short as they lost to the would-be champion Duke Blue Devils in the Elite Eight. This will be an early test for the Lumberjacks to see where they stand with a powerhouse like Gonzaga.